Knox may be hurt. Tegan Knox can no longer continue in this match.
This hurt. And to have something like this happen on this stage is just devastating.
Everything that could go wrong at Saturday Night did go wrong.
And now coming back so strong to have it happen again, it's seriously, seriously heartbreaking.
It was terrifying. I thought, I'm never coming back.
See, there's some fibers here, but see how there's kind of a little bit of chaos in here?
Yeah.
And that's where your ligament's torn. So overall, I know you've been through this before, so I'm sorry you're going through it again on the other knee. But at this point, obviously I would suggest doing surgery.
I mean, nothing was attached and things were twisted that should never be twisted.
She tore her ACL along with tearing both her medial, which is the inside meniscus, and her lateral, which is the outside meniscus.
Okay, let's just get it done so I can get back on the road to recovery and just get back as quick as I possibly can.
We'll have a good time in there, okay? All right, I'll see you in there, okay?
The surgery this time was obviously a lot more intensive because of the meniscus.
We did have meniscus tears, like I told you, it's so important to try to repair them.
Yeah.
You only get one shot to try, and so we were able to repair them.
Oh, super.
And I had three
you.
Of them, absolutely, and we were able to reconstruct the ACL, and the graft looked great.
This has already happened once, and now it's happened again, except for instead of just an ACL tear, everything exploded.
I have to be on crutches for a lot longer. I have to be in a brace for a lot longer.
It sucked.
It's 9 months to a year to get somebody back, especially, you know, back-to-back ACL injuries.
And just knowing that daunting task was ahead of her, I think, was a real drain on her at times.
It was to the point where I was sitting there going, man, why couldn't this, like, I would rather this happen to me.
Seeing anyone go through that amount of pain, but someone that, like, is one of your best friends is hard for me.
It's been more mental struggles than it has any physical struggles. Like the physical struggles, you know they go away. You just push through it. Mentally though, it's kind of frustrating because you can see the light at the end of the tunnel, but it just doesn't seem to be getting any closer.
After doing one knee injury, I don't know how she went through two. I really don't.
She was really hard on herself, and I know she took some time off to go back home. It was at that point that I was worried, like, man, I don't know if she's gonna come back.
Being home was probably the best thing that I could have done at that time. I was struggling more mentally and I just needed time away because things are not being clear or being healthy upstairs. I couldn't tell you what actually sent me over the edge. It was so, so dark.
She was stuck on the couch a lot. She was stuck just watching people do what she loves.
I need to do something. I need to put my mind somewhere else. So I messaged Dakota. She went to see Captain Marvel.
So I'm thankful that she found things like Captain Marvel and stuff that helped her kind of escape.
She's weird to think a comic book character or an actress could help mentally, which is crazy. Like she did, she picked me up from a dark place. That movie really, really helped. Move me from a place that I never want to go again. And then that movie, it saved me. It saved me physically, it saved me mentally, and I feel like it could possibly be the reason my career is saved. I'm happy to be back and I'm ready to go through rehab and just kick its ass. Rehab is a lot harder this time
is different, very, very different.
You have to have a strong mindset with an inner injury.
Range of motion for the first couple weeks, along with very low intensity, just quad strengthening, basically her just trying to re-educate her muscle.
We got to a point where my knee just didn't want to bend because of the three meniscus tears. Bending it is highly painful. So I had to go and undergo another small knee operation to take away all the scar tissue. But luckily, thanks to such an amazing medical team, I'm hoping to be back sooner than I would have been if I didn't have the knee scope.
She came back, she hit recover, she hit it hard, and she got her mind right.
It's kind of intense now, like I'm sweating daily, like just going through t-shirts, but it's getting back to normal and I feel like a person again, which is what I like to feel like really.
She just needs, more than anything, to be in this ring doing what she does best.
You're good to join your class this week, and then you'll be cleared for shows.
Heck yeah. Thank you, Tara.
I'm ready to come back now. You know, I'm faster, I'm stronger, I'm shiny. I just need to get back.